This is Cecil G. Robinson. He lived between 1903 and 1963.